to find out your child has been killed is a whole floodgate of emotions.
Christina Stribling says more than a month later, she is still in shock that her 17-year-old daughter, Brianna Fluitt, was murdered.
Disbelief, didn't want to believe it.
Tuesday, a Cuyahoga County grand jury indicted 19-year-old Keshawn Newell and 22-year-old Jeffrey Doss in Brianna's death. She was found shot to death in a field near Hayden Avenue and First Street in East Cleveland just before midnight on August 19th.
This 17-year-old girl was killed because she played a role in a bank robbery with a 19-year-old and a 22-year-old.
Cuyahoga County prosecutors say 4 days before her death, on August 15th, Brianna was recruited by the men and robbed a Citizens Bank in Northfield Village. The FBI released surveillance photos to the media that show Deanna at the counter and Doss inside the bank. Prosecutors believe days later, the men picked up Brianna from her home and executed her so she could not be a witness against them.
The 19-year-old and 22-year-old are afraid that the 17-year-old will not keep her mouth closed about the bank robbery. Three 15-year-old boys entered into the picture to silence her forever.
Prosecutors say the three boys were charged in juvenile court.
Who could have possibly convinced her to do something like this? Because it's just way off base for her.
Brianna's mother describes her daughter as a typical teenager with some problems.
But it doesn't take away. She was a free-spirited girl. Everybody liked her.
I don't think that any of these six people were from East Cleveland, but they came here and lured the girl here to ultimately have it be her last day on earth.
Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.